incredible as it has been. Are you ready to make some noise and recognize these outstanding teams tonight?
Yeah.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to find out here right now as we continue on here with the tradition that we have with many of the different team members here aboard. Just to let you know, throughout the course of your entire cruise, we have many of the team members working in the food and beverage operation, consisting of the front of house and back of house operation. And the success of one depends on the success of the other. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce some of those individuals overseeing those various departments. And ladies and gentlemen, the first individual, a four-year graduate of the famed Culinary Institute of America in Hyde Park, New York. He took his degree on down to Florida for graduate degrees in Johnson & Wales, continued on to three-star Michelin operations overseas, and believe it or not, is the chosen executive chef here on board the Reflection for the inaugural season. Without further ado, will you please put your hands together for the gentleman who oversees the operation and production of over 13,500 meals a day, overseeing the back-of-house operation. A round of applause for Executive Chef Rio! First, we'd like to introduce to you oversees the front of house operation. That's not only looking after all the guests here in the Opus dining room, but also all of the specialty restaurants do. Several years out at sea, and he's a dedicated team member leading the way for the outstanding service and excellent friendships you had here from your dining staff. Without further ado, please welcome on down to the stage area here, all the way from Italy, your restaurant manager, Fabio. Continue on, a person who oversees the entire operation when it comes to the food and beverage department. Ladies and gentlemen, when it comes down to defining one of the finest food and beverage managers the company has to offer, chosen right here aboard, all the way from the UK. Round of applause for your food and beverage manager, Mark. Well, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, what we ask for you to do is to grab your napkins on hand, as we have one of the wonderful opportunities here on the best missions on the high seas. It is now time for the Opus Dining Room Parade. Cerebral snacking time in the air. After you spill it, that's how they are. For more appreciation, you are showing to this team members. Here on 2013 on board the flagship for Celebrity Cruises, just to let you know that your restaurant manager Fabio and your food and beverage manager Mark have a bet on the floor, and from your volume and reaction to this question, we'll settle the bet as we ask you, who out there thinks they have the very best waiter and assistant waiter in the world? Finest, but also modern technology at its finest. and just received these just last Saturday, but the blue illuminated candles on your tables are also doubling as a Wi-Fi sound recognition device. I'm checking the results here. It appears we have a 98-way tie for first place. But in all seriousness, ladies and gentlemen, you will have an opportunity to recognize the outstanding team members here that have been serving you. One thing we are certain we know for a fact is that Executive Chef Rio and his team are operating under the highest standards of U.S. public health. So we know the quality of the food that you are dining here is the most excellent main dining food quality afloat. But that is also part due to the front of house operation and the dedicated waiters and assistant waiters that you have. Just the attention to detail, offering their meals with a smile and some fun, heading on back to the back galley, assuring you have the very best main dining food quality afloat. That is because of the dedicated wait staff. And have you been enjoying the wait staff here on board, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah. Operations, and you return back to your staples today, you'll find a blank guest comment card, a questionnaire, a chance to recognize the outstanding staff, and also recognize Executive Chef Rio and that main dining room food quality. We thank you in advance for filling out those guest comment cards and personally dropping them off. And also on behalf of the Food and Beverage Manager, the Food and Beverage Team, and also our Hotel Director, Sue, and our distinguished guest dining at the Captain's Table tonight, I'd like to say a very special thank you. Enjoy the rest of your night. Enjoy the extra hour of the show and your celebrity life. Thank you.